Okay, I am back again, and I wanted just to tell you really quick that this is, here, let me give you a better perspective. This is full of worms. What I did was I piled them all up, and then they go down towards the bottom, and I scraped it off the top, and I left them a lot of compost in there just because they've been through so much, and I just got all the big pieces out of everything and everything. So this is practically solid worms. They're all hiding. And all of this is what I got out. I'll put my glove on. This, fine. It might be a couple worms in here. I've been taking them out. And whenever I see one, like right here, see, I see a worm right there. You guys got to get back over here into the worm-producing plant. But this is pure compost. Now look at how beautiful worm castings are. Tell me that they're not just the most beautiful thing you ever saw. Full of microbes and, oh, some more worms. But I'm going to go in here and take out as many as I can. And it's okay if you leave a few. Oh, what are you doing? You're a big guy. Get over there with the rest of them. And anyway, I'm... There's quite a few because it was the sun was shining when I went through this the first time. But that's okay because what they'll do is they'll all go towards down to the bottom and then I'll dig down to the bottom and turn it over and find a few more. And I'll do that several times because they just don't like the sun. I'll do that several times and keep finding them and tell them to get back in here. You got to be productive. Work, work, work. Work, work, work. Remember that show? Anyway, probably all too young to remember that one. There we go. That is my, look how thick that is. That is full of worm compost. And that is full of worms. So now, I feel so much better. I got that one out of here. Now I got to go get that one out of here. I don't know if I'll do it tonight or tomorrow because it's good if you do it during the day because then they all go to the bottom faster. They don't like, okay. And then I can clean all this up and I can start growing some beans and stuff over here in this and get all those cut up. And see, I haven't been able to get this close to this whole area that really is a mess. So I feel good. All right, back to my finishing up here, and then I'm going in for supper because I've done enough today. See ya. I'll leave you with the worms. I just hold still so you can see the worms. There they are. They're not doing nothing. Well, what good resolution that is, isn't it? Are you going anywhere? There he goes. Oh, he's right over that eggshell. Doesn't that hurt? You know, they eat eggshell, like a bird, I guess, to help them digest. And they love cardboard, and they love, if you take a piece of cardboard and you soak it, it's just like butter. You could just, that would think that would hurt. it's just like butter, you can just tear it so easy, but they love the glue more than the cardboard even. But they'll just eat all the cardboard. I save all of the egg cartons and the paper towels. And the middle of the toilet papers, actually I use those to put my wires in to keep them all together. But I got a lot of stuff for them to eat. Then get back to not having bees all around. Now what I'll do is I'll take a nice, I'll wet a towel and I'll wring it out really good and just put it over the top of this to kind of keep it moist. And then I'll find a place for it tomorrow with a cover. I don't know, I might just use that one again. I think I'll just put them both in one now. Because I think I've lost quite a few worms, but I still have a lot, so I'm okay. Say goodbye to the worms. Goodbye, worm. Goodbye. Goodbye. I'll be all right. Please don't commit me.